Real kisses and hugs. 100%. I love you too. I am glad for the moments we are able to have at least. You are so incredible. Don't you forget it. You are also incredible. Meow. I hate your connection too. But one day everything's gonna be in real time with us. No, there will definitely not be delays of that. And they lived happily ever after. That'll still be in real time. Hello, Panda. Everything's going to be really, really good with us. And I look forward to every bit of it. You're making me beam with happiness right now. I hope you can feel it. Welcome to 5-Minute Minecraft, where today's project is our jungle home. It's kind of our beach house. I said we had a little project. Here's the project. We are now experimenting with some new building techniques. I don't know if they're new to you, but they're new to me. I have never before considered using steps to make a nice bridged look. I think it'll turn out well. This will be nice. You can't have a house without a chest. Oh, hey, a tropical fish. I don't get many of those. Don't need that. Don't need that. I can store some of the wood. I can store all of the sand. Except now I need some sand. Okay, we can take it from the bottom there, and that'll be okay. Doop, 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 doop. We wanted to make the Unicorn Kingdom look a little bit more inhabited. Because it's been feeling lonely. The Uniqueen has been on vacation. When the Uniqueen's on vacation, we unibuild. Yeah, the Unicorn Territory outposts might not be as sparkly and pretty as the real kingdom, but we make up for it by trying to make a lot of stuff look cool. Technically, I don't have to waste all this wood. I could even build a little attic if I wanted to. Did you leave a gate open? That's how sheep vanish around here. Sounds like a real mystery. Were they there the last time you were there tending sheep? Alright, that is an excessive roof for such a tiny little house. Look at that. From over here, it looks all slanted funny. But there we go. Our beautiful little hut. Our hut. changed my mind. We're making an attic.